salvation. How she sold and sometimes brewed unlawful libations. East Kentucky poverty, along with prohibition, and Shelby Younger Master P encouraged her decision. She was the queen of mountain bootleggers. Bless her heart, she's gone, long gone. Lord, we love her still. Only once in 41 did the jury find her guilty. 150 half gallons put her in the penitentiary. 2 years later, Mac came home. Over town was glad to see her. She'd proved herself an expert on the laws of search and seizure. She was the queen of the mountain bootleggers. Bless her heart, she's gone, long gone. Lord, we love her still.
Heart.